You need to know these questions.
Ou bien se connaît question ça, mes amis. C'est très important. Ou bien se connaît yo en anglais. En allez.
Questions. Question.
M'a dit qui ça, ça y est.
M'a dit, what's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? It's a battery.
Ou battery à terre là, m'a dit, it's a battery.
It's a battery.
Ou qu'a dit ça son marqueur, it's a marker.
Nous allons faire ça, nous allons parler de that, this, ok?
Nous allons faire des adjectifs, nous allons comprendre ça au vidéo.
Who's that?
Qui ça, ça y est?
Qu'est-ce qu'on soit demandé, mon nom, who's that?
Ok, qui ça, ça y est?
Qui l'est lié?
Qui l'est lié?
What time is it?
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 You know what? It's 1 o'clock.
Now, konnen koman pou bay le tre bien nan chapitre.
What time is it?
Ki lè liye?
Next.
Esko pale anglais?
Do you speak English?
Esko pale anglais?
Do you speak English?
Eske l pale anglais?
Nan konnen sa, does she speak English? Nan pale de do, does.
Était là. How was your day?
How was your day?
How was your day?
Comment je venais en taille?
On parle au monde ou le téléphone?
Comment je venais en taille? How was your day?
How was your day?
How was your day?
Est-ce que m'ka aider?
Can I help you?
Can I help you?
Est-ce que m'ka aider?
Can I help you?
Can I help you?
Chaque green verbe yo, ou besoin konnen yo.
Ndé di help, le di aider,
le son avant.
Tu quoi?
Une après l'autre.
Qui kote ou ye?
Moun a parlé avec et puis il dit oh, qui kote ou ye? Ou besoin di ça en anglais, ou abzi?
Where are you?
Where
are you?
Where are you?
Where are you?
Can I help you?
How was your day?
It was great.
Do you speak English?
Yes, a little.
Can I help you?
Yes, you can.
Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm at home now.
I'm at home. La caimã.
Are you sure?
Est-ce que sûr?
Est-ce que
je vais pas sûr?
Mais est-ce que certain?
Est-ce que certain de sortir?
Are you sure about what you say?
Are you sure? Are you sure about that?
Let's go sue this up.
May I talk to you?
Est-ce que m'ka parler avec?
M'a parlé à mon nom, oh, m'a parlé avec un monde, il me dit, m'ka parler avec? Peut-être mon nom son bagage, il me dit, m'ka parler avec?
May I talk to you?
We utilise, you use the word may.
May I talk to you?
May I talk to you?
Talk to you. May I talk to you?
Yes, you may talk to me. Or yes, you may.
Can I talk to me now?
Parlez avec moi now.
Côté téléphone, moi.
Comment dire?
Côté ordinateur là.
Côté caméra là.
Where is your camera?
Côté caméra là.
Côté téléphone, moi.
Where is your phone?
Where is your camera?
Okay?
Telephone dans le bureau, it's on the desk.
It's on the desk.
N'a pas compris ça, n'a pas parlé de where, n'a pas parlé de locations, right?
Qui côté ou pralé?
Where are you going?
Where are you going now, Jack?
Jack, quand on va qu'on y a là?
Hey, Jack, where are you going?
Hey, Jack, quand on va aller?
I want to go with you.
Oui, v'lé aller avec.
I want to go with you.
Where are you going?
Option mon koto pralo di, where are you going?
Est-ce qu'on prêt?
On dit ya pren bousa.
Ready, le di prêt. Ready.
Est-ce qu'on prêt pounia?
Are you ready?
Are you ready now?
Ou pare pounia?
Let's go.
Are you ready now?
Let's go.
Mais si m'a dit, est-ce qu'on occupé?
Ou le moun en téléphone?
Ou occupé?
Est-ce qu'on occupé?
Are you busy?
Ready?
Are you busy?
Nous te connais busy déjà?
Kounya nous pose question avec elle.
Are you busy?
Yes, I am. No, I'm not busy. Are you busy? So if you are not busy, let's go to the next lesson.